what puts someone usually above you on a pedestal? One of the best ways to do that is if you admire someone deeply. And I want to read to you a quote I talked about in that video. And if it's true that we want what we can't have, perhaps then the key to playing hard to get lies in doing things the other person can't do. So here's my argument. Do something that the person you like, your ex, your lover, whatever, can't do. And that will naturally make them begin to admire you.